Air source heat pumps, how they heat our homes, cut costs and carbon emissions. Reaching net zero carbon emissions by 2050 is a key environmental priority for the UK. Yet one of the biggest challenges to cutting the nation's emissions is little talked about: the way we heat our homes. Around 85% of British households currently use boilers that burn natural gas, emitting hundreds of thousands of tons of CO2 into the atmosphere, making them the largest carbon contributor to household carbon emissions. To reach our net zero target, almost all of the UK's 29 million homes will need to be upgraded. With only 5% of the country's domestic heating systems currently low carbon, at present installation rates, it would take 700 years to hit net zero. Air source heat pumps are one of the low carbon alternatives available to heat your home. They extract heat from the air outside into your home, just like a fridge removes heat from inside itself. This heat is concentrated to a higher temperature by the heat pump and then delivered to your heating system. They can still extract heat when air temperatures are as low as minus 15 degrees Celsius. Only 45% of those currently using a gas boiler are aware of alternative heating solutions, such as heat pumps. With just 27,000 installed in 2018, but they could be the key to helping cut our carbon footprint and cut costs along the way. Installing an air source heat pump could cut your household's carbon emissions by more than 23 tonnes of CO2 over 10 years. The equivalent of 30 return flights between Heathrow and Madrid. And cut costs too, saving a typical three-bed household £2,755 over 10 years versus a traditional boiler. To find out more about how installing an air source heat pump could save you money, reduce your carbon footprint and ensure you benefit from EDF Zero Carbon Energy Supply, visit our website today.